saw that snake you had the other day, and I thought it's pretty cool. But I want to tell you how we do it down here in Florida. We get ourselves a fishing pole, but instead of a hook, we make a little loop, and we go after Godzilla. We have some huge ones around here. Today I'll go after a small one. What I have is I have a slip knot on the end of my fishing rod. I said make my slip fishing rod a little bit longer. And I put that little slip knot going out right towards Godzilla. When I get it over top of his head, I drop that loop over his neck. I pull the loop tight and pull him on in. That's how we do it in Florida.
Okay.
Hey, there's our... Hey, Ethan and Jackson, there's somebody to see him swimming.